Hello guys and welcome to my channel, and on this video I'm gonna show you what to do if Microsoft Store is stuck at pending or is not starting on Windows 11. But before we start this video, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button because I'm trying to reach 1000 subs as fast as possible, so don't forget to subscribe. So first you should click on start and then into settings, and on system you have to find troubleshoot, other troubleshooters. And here you have to scroll down for Windows Store apps and press run. And the Windows will diagnose your problem for you. It may be fix your problem. You have to wait for the diagnostic to be finished. And then you should try to start your Microsoft Store. But for me, troubleshooting couldn't identify the problem because I don't have any problem because my store is working fine on Windows 11. After you do that, you should search for run, press enter. And here you have to put the command WS reset, press enter or OK. And here you have to wait a bit for the store to be fully resetted. And as you can see, my store is resetting right now. And it opened. After that, you have to close the Microsoft Store. And after that, you have to search for Windows PowerShell, right click on it, run as administrator and press yes. Paste this command that you're gonna find in the description, and after that all you have to do is restart your computer and Microsoft Store problem should be gone. Don't forget to hit the like and to subscribe if this video was useful. I was Buzz from BuzzTech. Until next time, have a nice day.